The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
It works every time we need both. Okay.
Tonight, we are very pleased to have with us the
South Carolina State University
Jazz Ensemble.
Under the direction of Dr. Stephen Reid, who's playing French horn this evening. On trumpet, we have Dr. Anthony Johnson, Anthony Strong, and Lisa Williams. On trombone, we have James Ward. And on tuba, we have Trenton Wilkerson. Let's give them all up. Now I'm going to turn the program over to Dr. Lee.
trumpets. We are South Carolina State University Brass Quintet. The first piece we did, kind of a Latin piece, is called Killer Tango. What we're going to do, we're going to throw Dr. Johnson under the bus now, as they say. We're going to play Just a Closer Walk with Thee.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, y'all still enjoying yourself so much? Yeah. This next piece is one that everybody should know. And hopefully, if y'all not too full, you'll either pack your feet or move along. But you'll know what it is. I guarantee it.
Thank you.
Once again, thank you for having us. On behalf of Dr. Reid here, from the South Carolina State Brass Quintet. Because although I'm the director of bands at Benedict, I didn't go to South Carolina State. So when they knew they were coming, I said, I'd be honored. Thank you, Father, for having me. I appreciate it. And keep doing what you're doing. Thank you, everybody.
My name is Anthony Shoren. I'm a sophomore and music industry major at South Carolina State University.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is J.S. K. Wolf, Jr. I'm a junior music industry major at South Carolina State University.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Trenton Latarian Roberson. I'm from Greenville, South Carolina, and I'm a junior music education instrumentalist. Thank you very much.
For being here this evening, and like you said, pancakes for everyone.
Yes, sir.
My problem. Speaking of pancakes, why do we have pancakes this evening? Why do we have pancakes this evening? Where am I coming from, Andy? Okay. I see a hand up there. Yeah, speak up. Eat up all your fats and sugars and anything in your house, butter and cream, because tomorrow is Ash Wednesday. For the next 40 days after fast. But speaking of Ash Wednesday, we have Ash Wednesday service here tomorrow at 6:30, where I'll impose the ashes, so you're invited to come back tomorrow. In a few moments, I'm going to invite a friend up here to talk to you about the wonderful king cake that's here and tell you all about the tradition behind the king cake as soon as I get you up here, cake too.